first race of, where are we? We're at us, Barber, Skip Barber at Barber. Okay, so qualified third. It's a really small field. Got 11 people in the field. It's a really mixed bag between Division 1 and Division 7. So it should be interesting. Qualified third, not a great lap. These guys ahead are about a second quicker than me. Messed up with qualifying a little bit. But let's just see how we get on, I guess. Small grid, and we still take ages to line up. So I've been having issues with braking today. I don't know, my pedal seems to be oversensitive. I've recalibrated it. It's weird. So, see where we go. Just want to finish and get some good clean points ready.
Green, green, green!
Okay, good start. Two in front and just miles ahead in pace. There's a number one car, it's about 7th or 8th. Messed up his qualifying. Expect him to be quick. It's just, what's going on with brakes? And my gears, there's something wrong with this PC. But it's worth a go.
One minute 43.85.
They battle. We're not standing a chance. A sniff of slipstream kicks me ahead of the guy behind. Somehow, it's better on the brakes than he does. Still in it.
1 minute 36.453. Go right. The next car's the leader.
That's just helped our cause. doors dramatically.
It's hard to avoid a guy who's in one spot 1 second and another the next, and then vanishes for 10 seconds.
1:36.739. Okay, you're in second. The next car's the leader.
Well, we screwed that up. Okay, that's my that's my X's for the rest of the race.
And then dive bombs you every time you pass him.
Mark's observing issues with the blinker. Oh, where's my sound gone? Oh, that's bad. I have lost all sound. That's never happened to me. There we go. Okay, bit of a scare. Lost a load of power.
1:37.715.
Right, set it, Paul. It's driving like a train. All sorts of chances to catch up.
One minute 36.943.
What am I doing? Holy shit.
You got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the left.
Thank you.
Go right.
I thought that was a leader. Damn.
1:37.313. You got 10 laps to go.
Frank's coming up quick.
1:36.965.
Okay, 8 laps in, 9 laps in.
1:36.88.
it's fell right back again. That's good.
1:36.612.
It's going ground quicker through there. Much better than the brakes, I think. Survive the moment. So we're keeping it about a second, which is
1:37.004.
Closer.
1:36.962. You've got 5 laps to go.
Doing wider in there, really. It's as close as it's been.
One minute 36.637.
some push through there.
Ooh.
A couple of squiggly moments.
Got 2 laps to go.
I think he's screwing that up as much as I am.
1:37.012. You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
Screwed up that last turn.
Thank you.
Good.
1:36.431.
Good, I think. Barring any catastrophic screw-ups. Okay, second. So.
Good racing. All right, there's the checkered flag.
Good racing, Graham. Enjoyed that.
Great job. So, you did really well.
Tough to keep you a second behind all the way.
Freeze, guys. Thank you. Yeah, well done, David. Good win. Very good win.
Okay, so... second, pretty tardy lap times, I think. That's my best lap. 36.4. Like I said, David was well ahead of the rest of us. Quite sure what happened to the guy it was leading. But good race. Yeah, enjoyed it.